This news story is sensitive and could be triggering for some viewers. Former Andhra Pradesh Assembly Speaker Kodela Siva Prasada Rao has committed suicide in his home in Hyderabad. The 72-year-old was one of the senior-most leaders of the opposition Telugu Desam Party in the state. He was taken to the Basavatarakam Hospital, which he set up with actor-politician Balakrishna, where doctors confirmed his death. If you need support or know someone who does, please reach out to your nearest mental health specialist. Uma Sudhir reporting on that story, joining us at this point. Uma, what more do we know?
In fact, ironically, Kodela Siva Prasada Rao is in fact called the Palnadu Tiger. He's considered a very hardy politician who can face any situation. And he was in fact rushed this morning at around 11:30 in a breathless state. Initially, we were told in fact that he has suffered a heart attack and that's why he's been taken. But why he's being taken to a cancer hospital instead of to any of the other hospitals where this kind of criticality could be better dealt with, that was not clear. But subsequently, it seems to be the police suspect that it is a case of Kodela Siva Prasada hanging himself to death at his Hyderabad residence, after which he has rushed to the Indo-American Basavatarakam Hospital, which is in fact a cancer hospital. In recent times, he has faced several cases. In fact, Speaker of Andhra Pradesh Assembly, he was accused of having shifted furniture from the Andhra Pradesh Assembly to his office in Satinapalli, the constituency from where he had won. And in fact, Telugu Desam leaders are alleging that he was harassed and he was being publicly humiliated repeatedly. And that's the reason why he, in fact, he buckled under pressure and had committed suicide. Kodela Siva Prasada's supporters, of course, very, very angry and upset. But the YSR is pointing out from its part that he had faced several cases in the past as well, but the fact that he also had some problems on the domestic front with his daughter-in-law alleging harassment by her in-laws, all those cases are also pending against him, and it could be multiple cases. They are, of course, denying any kind of pressure that was put on Kodela Siva Prasada. Siva Prasada is survived by his two sons and also a daughter, and he was, in fact, quite under pressure the last 3 months, I must say. Last few days, even more so on social media as well as on the local media. In fact, he was being ridiculed and humiliated for having shifted furniture. Someone of his stature who has served as home minister, who has served as Panchayati Raj minister, he has served in multiple portfolios, in fact. And for someone like him to be called as a petty thief who shifted furniture, that certainly must have hurt Mr. Rao. What really were the reasons for the suicide, if it indeed was? The post-mortem report is expected, which can ultimately confirm whether it was indeed a case of suicide. But yes, shock certainly among people, because he is one of the senior-most leaders of the Telugu Desam, someone who was with the party since 1983.